Houston?
Yes.
Oh my.
That's what mine is.
Did you cross the pond to get it?
No. He came into New York. A lady took him to Connecticut. She drove him to Tennessee. Joan picked him up in Tennessee and drove him to Birmingham, and that's where I picked him up.
Wow.
It took a long time
before he went. Well, travel before you go.
Nice run, 4484.